So Vegeta's furious and he's about to kill him for cutting off his tail.